रेडी? ओके, तेजश्री मुळे दिसतात. स्क्रीन इज विजिबल ना मॅम? पीपीटी
येस येस नो, पीपीटी इज नॉट विजिबल येट.
मॅम वी कॅन सी. येस इट इज विजिबल
विजिबल
वी कॅन सी.
इट इज विजिबल फॉर अदर्स.
येस मॅम.
येस मॅम.
येस मॅम.
कॅन आय शेअर अगेन
प्लीज? हाँ यस यस प्लीज. नाउ इट इज विजिबल, जस्ट प्रेस F5.
मैम
व्हाट हैपेंड?
स्टॉप स्टॉप कर दिया था.
नाउ इट इज नॉट विजिबल.
नाउ इट इज नॉट विजिबल
फॉर अस.
नाउ तेजस्री ब्यूटीफुल फेस इज विजिबल.
Yes, screen is visible now, Tejashree.
Ma'am?
Actually, it is not visible. Maybe there is a bandwidth problem, don't know. But you can continue, no issues. If it is visible for others, then no issues. Please continue. You will see what happened when in the starting, when you are sharing that screen, then it is visible. Maybe after just pressing F5, then it is invisible for me.
Then can you start, ma'am?
Just do one thing.
Try
please.
Once.
Yes, yes, try once.
Okay.
Close it again and start it again.
Hello, we'll keep our video off first, Swapnali, and then you press it. Even ma'am, please. So you can get, you can see that maybe.
PowerPoint.
Okay, I get my video off. Please start.
पावर मैंने ये ओपन करके रखा है मैम पावर पॉइंट, लेकिन ये शेयर इट में आ ही नहीं रहा.
सुनो, शेयर इट में क्या करो, आप डेस्कटॉप वो पावर पॉइंट जो भी आपने ओपन किया है ना उसको
हाँ.
वैसे ही रखो ओपन किया हुआ. फिर आप
हाँ.
MS टीम से आप जब शेयर इट करोगे ना तो शेयर इट में आप डेस्कटॉप वहाँ पे आता है, डेस्कटॉप पे क्लिक करो तो आपका एज इट इज जितने भी टैब डेस्कटॉप पे ओपन है वो एज इट इज दिखेंगे आपको.
एक्चुअली मैम वही किया है, लेकिन पावर पॉइंट नहीं है उसमें. अभी इससे पहले था लेकिन
वैसे
अभी
डेस्कटॉप में मिलेगा डियर आपको.
शैल आई प्रेजेंट देन?
यस यस एनी वन ऑफ यू.
चला है और तेजश्री. नाउ यू कैन कीप योर वीडियो ऑन. लेट्स सी.
कौन कर रहा है शेयर, कौन कर रहा है?
तेजस्वी मोए।
तेजस्वी इंक्लूड कॉम्प्युटर साउंड हा, जेव्हा तू हे करशील ना शेअर त्यावेळेस इंक्लूड कॉम्प्युटर साउंड कर, तर आपल्या व्हिडिओचा आवाज येईल। ओके ऐक ना तेजश्री, करती का तू? नाही तर झालंय माझ।
हाय तेजश्री, बेटर यू प्रेस।
कर ना
शिंदे,
इज दिस विजिबल नाउ?
यस
यस मॅम,
यस नाउ इट इज विजिबल।
ओके ओके,
लेट्स कैन वी स्टार्ट मॅम देन?
यस यस प्लीज स्टार्ट, ऑल द बेस्ट
तेजश्री। थँक यू मॅम।
Thank you, ma'am. And welcome Pratibha ma'am and one and all present here. We the students of second year of MIT Sant Janeshwar B.Ed. College, Arundhati, Pune. Present here today is the session of course 211, Drama and Art Education, for the appreciation of films. तेजश्री नेक्स्ट स्लाइड।
वेलकम एवरीवन, आई एम तेजश्री शिंदे। गुड आफ्टरनून मैम, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्रेस माय स्पेशल थैंक्स टू माय सब्जेक्ट टीचर, आवर मेंटर असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर प्रतिभा दाभाडे मैम। नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस माय ग्रुप, ग्रुप नंबर 9, एंड हियर इज माय ग्रुप मेंबर्स, शीतल पालकर, स्वप्नाली जडे, तेजश्री मुळे, श्रद्धा जोशी, दीपिका गवस अँड माय सेल्फ तेजश्री शिंदे। फॉर दिस ॲक्टिव्हिटी वी चूज मूवी इंग्लिश विंग्लिश, प्रेझेंटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनॅशनल अँड बाल्की होप प्रोडक्शन, रिटन अँड डायरेक्टेड बाय गौरी शिंदे, मेन कास्ट व्हेरी टॅलेंटेड अँड ब्युटिफुल ॲक्ट्रेस श्रीदेवी। Release date was 5th October 2012 and star given by IMDb 7.8 out of 10. We would like to dedicate this presentation to very beautiful and talented actress late Sridevi. She is my Hawa Hawaii girl. Actually she is very beautiful and everyone's Hawa Hawaii girl. So we would like to dedicate this presentation to Sridevi. And now theme of the movie, a woman can change her situation, love herself and get the family to love her back with dramatic possibilities, like her struggles, her victory against the odds. It is a winning theme of English Winglish. And when you respect yourself, everyone will respect you. It's mean khud hi khud ki khasiyat jano tabhi duniya aapko janegi. So this is a theme of the movie English Winglish. Over to you, Shraddha.
Okay, thank you Tejashree. Good morning all of you. So now, purpose of this movie, why we selected this movie? On the way of life, people pass through different situations and conditions, and lack of knowledge or education limit your capabilities and strength. Consider if you travel to abroad and you are not aware of language, their economy, the culture of that place, weather and many other things. You will find yourself disturbed and demotivated. So this movie is best example which shows woman who found herself down with her family members, and when she traveled to abroad because she can't speak English language. The best thing in this English movie is that woman learned language without the hesitate of her age and the background. Next slide please. Now the overview of the movie. I guess most of the people have seen the English movie. It was about a middle-aged lady, that is Sri Devi, and her family member and her quest to learn a new language, English, to be precise. Since both her kids and husband knew the language at time, she uses to find herself left out in conversation. Also, she faced many problems when she traveled abroad. So she decides to learn English secretly and surprise her family. So this is the overview of the movie. Now over to Tejashree Mule.
Thank you, Shraddha ma'am. Okay, let's see the analysis of this movie, the characters, the leading roles, and discussion based on central theme, values, and key takeaways. English Venglish. It was released in the year 2012, written and directed by Gauri Shinde. Characters in the movie: Sridevi as Shashi Godbole, Adil Hussain as Satish Godbole, Shashi's husband, Mehndi Nebu as Laurent, Shashi's classmate, Navika Kotia as Sapna, Shashi's daughter, Shivansh Kotia as Sagar, Shashi's son, Priya Anand as Radha, Shashi's niece, Sujata Kumar as Manu, Shashi's sister. So here we have Sridevi as Shashi Godbole, and she is an homemaker who makes and sells laddus as her home run. So you can see her making laddus. Here is Adil Hussain as Satish Godbole, Shashi's husband. Satish had taken his wife for granted, and he used to mock her because she doesn't speak English. She couldn't speak English much. Navika Kotia as Sapna, Shashi's daughter. Sapna takes her for granted, mocks her because she doesn't speak English, and generally treats her with disrespect, making Shashi feel negative and insecure. Shivansh Kotia as Shashi's son, however, her younger son, he loves her as she. Here we have Subha Deshpande as Mrs. Godbole, Shashi's mother-in-law, offers her words of sympathy. Mehndi Nebu as Laurent, Shashi's classmate. So where she learned English, she was her classmate. Priya Anand as Radha, Shashi's niece, and Sujata Kumar as Manu, Shashi's sister, where she stayed with them during her wedding.
Sheetal. Sheetal, are you there?
So, yes. So here we have the central
theme. Am I audible?
Yes.
Am I audible? So let's see the central theme. Woman has a power to change herself. She can change her situation, love herself, and get the family back to love her. The victory of the woman against the odds is the central theme of the movie English Winglish. A housewife and caterer, Shashi, is usually mocked by her family for not knowing English. Her attempt to learn the language helps her rediscover herself and restart her value as a mother and a wife. So, in this movie, English Winglish, there is a character, Shashi, which is a housemaker woman. But in my point of view, This is not only the story of a movie character, but this is a reality of every housewife woman in our society. The story of women who does not know English, and it made to feel insecure by them, by their families and society at large. We seen in our day-to-day life, women do struggle. They work for their family members. Women have lots of work in the house, and in the written form of the work, they want only the respect. But in some family, there is no respect of women. Mothers who are homemakers, who until their children brought back English notebooks and books from school, hadn't really interacted with the language. It shows us the innocent embarrassment many of us felt when our mother would accompany us to an event where one had to converse in English. Shashi's struggle to learn and understand English isn't just a story of how we think of people who aren't fluent in it. It is simultaneously a commentary on what life is like for a lot of Indian women. Language and mindset may be a barrier, but it is not everything. From today, let's take some time to sit and talk with our mothers, to take her out to places she hasn't been and try to learn her story as well. Over to you, Swapnali.
Yes, thank you, Shitil. Okay, now we see the values or the messages from these movies. Next slide. Okay, the key takeaways: love without respect is incomplete. You can see in the picture, her daughter is angry on her mother because her mother was not able to speak in English in her school, in her PTM meeting. And in the second image also, her husband was also take her granted always and insult her on the English speaking skill. Hence, the key takeaway from this is love without respect is incomplete. And in the second image, loving yourself is key to happiness in life. After learning to speak in English, Shashi felt confident. She started loving herself, hence she was happy. So loving yourself is the key to love yourself. Okay, next one is next slide. Never belittle yourself or let anyone else belittle you. Okay, this is very important message given by this movie. During English spoken class, she came to know her small housemaking business of making laddus. Still, they call her as entrepreneur. So as we see in the next image, it is very important to take pride in whatever do you matter, how small it may seem. Okay, and in next image also, so she was sitting on bench and she was very sad. So never belittle yourself or let anyone else belittle you. Next slide. Language isn't barrier in true friendship. Here is one group photo we can see on the screen. So there is no any language barrier in their friendship. So next, in spoken English class, Shashi meets with the different people with different culture and they become good friends. Okay, and the second one is we should take a minute to appreciate the things other people do for us instead of taking them for granted. So in this image, she's appreciated by her family and her friends. Okay, after talking in or speaking in English. Next slide. Okay. This is our role play. We have recorded earlier. Not audible.
It is not audible.
You are mute. Registry, you are mute. If you unmute yourself, just try. You have to minimize and then
share it once again.
Minimize that. Is this visible? Screen?
Yes, screen is visible, but
screen
audio
is
not
visible.
There.
Play, play. Wait a minute.
It is not audible yet.
Wait a minute. Swapnali, role play this to hai na?
Ho.
Navrai.
Is it audible? Yes.
Okay, I will
ask the ma'am.
Again, I will again play. Okay. नवराई माझी लाडाची लाडाची ग आवड हिला चंद्राची चंद्राची ग
नवराई माझी नवसाची नवसाची ग अक्षरा जशी इंद्राची इंद्राची ग
नवराई माझी लाडाची लाडाची ग आवड हिला चंद्राची चंद्राची ग
बौराई चली शरणाती घबराती हो घर इठलाती बलखाती हो
लैला छलकाती छलकाती हो पिया घर भरमाती सकचाती हो
सुनर में इसके सितारे सारे चमकीले चमकीले चमकीले
कंगन में बहारे हरियाले 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 हो
नवराई माझी लाडाची लाडाची ग आवड हिला चंद्राची चंद्राची ग नवराई माझी नवसाची नवसाची ग अप्सरा जशी इंद्राची इंद्राची ग नवरा
सो दिस इज आवर रोल प्ले फॉर रोल प्ले सिंग द सॉन्ग Over to you, Deepika, ma'am. Deepika, ma'am. Deepika, ma'am.
English, Hope. To victory. English Winglish is all about the self-esteem of common Indian middle-class homemaker. This movie is an epitome of how a woman who always been disrespected and neglected through talented, but she can raise herself to the level she never imagined even to be. Shashi Godbole, the lead character, represents one of such women. She is blessed to be a wonderful cook. Her specialty is making laddus, which is not at all worth admiring for her daughter and husband. On the contrary, they mock her as she doesn't speak much English and generally treat her with disrespect, making Shashi feel negative and insecure. So on, with her life neglected, she was once called upon to fly to New York a solo journey for her with fast beating heart and lot of things in her mind, she flies off to New York. There she experiences humiliation for her inability to communicate in English. And here comes the turning point, where somewhere deep in her heart, she decides to learn English speaking, which actually seemed to be next to impossible. But when there is a will, there is a way. She gets to know her English speaking class, where she enrolls her name with fees paid with her own earnings and so-called underestimated talent of laddu making. She maintains the secret of her learning English speaking as she takes it as a challenge for herself. To prove herself that she can do anything once decided, she tries hard, and then once she gives surprise in the crowd of guests and relatives, presenting herself so wonderfully in excellent English. It is said that when man does the work where the woman has monopoly, it is called as art. But the same work is carried out by a woman, it is just a task. So ladies, follow your passion. It shapes your personality. Be selective. Choose the people around you who will respect your passion and talents and who will support you and guide you to fulfill your dreams. Finally, it's all about just one strong step and right time, stand tall with your achievements. Do proud of yourself. Keep faith in you and make others respect your gifted talent, as rightly said by Vivekananda, Swami Vivekananda, arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is achieved. As this is the journey of hope, secretly turn into victory, we, victorious secret, reassert her womanhood value as a mother, wife, and hidden entrepreneur. These are the evidences, ma'am.
Actually, we saw before, but
we have just thrice we have gone through, ma'am. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you for what a chance to see a movie in such
thank
a hectic.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for the guidance. And thank you, my group members. And thank you, audience.
Okay, thank you so much, group number 9. First of all, I congratulate all for conducting this appreciation of movie in a proper sequence. Name of the selected movie was English Winglish. Am I audible to everyone? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Name of the selected movie, that is English Winglish. And the leading role is played by the Hawa Hawaii girl, that is a very beautiful and charming personality, Sridevi. And see, this is a very sensitive issue. If we talk on this issue about the homemakers, बहुत बार ऐसे होता है आपकी मॉम क्या करती है, व्हाट योर पेरेंट्स आर डूइंग. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम एज अ चाइल्ड वी आर हेजिटेटिंग टू से दैट माय मदर इज हाउस मेकर, माय मदर इज होम मेकर. सो इट इज इट सी बट एक्चुअली वी हैव टू एज अ पर्सन वी हैव टू चेंज अवर माइंड सेट. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि आज भी दे आर टेकिंग फॉर ग्रांटेड ये आप ही का ही काम है. अब मुझे ऐसा लगता है आप में से बहुत सारे ऐसे जिनकी शादी हो चुकी है एंड दे आर द मदर्स ऑल्सो. सो ऐसे होता है. यस्टरडे ओनली आई हैव लिसन वन डायलॉग, आई वॉज वॉचिंग दैट सीरियल अग्गे भाई सुन भाई ऑन जी मराठी. ओके एंड हर सन वॉज सेइंग दैट अरे वो तो घर का काम सारा काम तो मेरी मॉम ही करती है, वो तो काम वाली ही है. ओके ये क्या है, ये बच्चे अपने मॉम को बोल रहे हैं वो क्या है काम वाली है. लेकिन एक्चुअली द फैक्ट इज काम वाली ऑल्सो द मेड्स दे आर ऑल्सो गेटिंग पेमेंट, वॉट एवर दे आर डूइंग दे आर गेटिंग पेमेंट फॉर दैट. बट वॉट अबाउट द मदर्स, What about the only housewives? What about the housewives? They are doing. They are waking up early in the morning. They are doing each and every task for their kids, for their husband, for their in-laws. They are doing each and everything for the person of that family. But finally, what they are getting? This is very, very sensitive issue. And very nicely, you have presented the entire appreciation of the film. Very nice. I like that sentence. खुद ही खुद की खासियत जानो, तभी दुनिया आपको जानेगी. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है, आपने ये नोटिस किया होगा, whenever you are working in a group, बहुत बार हमें नहीं पता होता हम क्या है. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि हमारे फ्रेंड्स से वो जानते हैं कि हम क्या है. सो दे आर वेरी श्योर अबाउट अस. नहीं नहीं, ये तो ये करेगी, ये तो तेजश्री करेगी पर्टिकुलर, ये तो दीपिका ही करेगी. बिकॉज एज अ फ्रेंड और एज अ व्हाट यू कैन से एज अ पीयरमेट, वी नो द हिडन टैलेंट इन द पर्टिकुलर पर्सन इन आवर फ्रेंड. ओके, ये होता है बहुत बार. लेकिन दिस इज द वेरी नाइस मैसेज. सबसे पहले खुद ही खुद की खासियत जानो, तभी दुनिया आपको जानेगी. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, आपकी जो भी स्ट्रेंथ है सबसे पहले आपको जानने हैं, और दुनिया तो बाद में है. अगर आप खुद को वैल्यू नहीं दे रहे तो आप एक्सपेक्ट मत करो कि दुनिया आपको वैल्यू देगी. वेरी प्रॉपरली इन प्रॉपर सीक्वेंस यू हैव कंडक्टेड द एंटायर अप्रिसिएशन ऑफ द फिल्म. यू हैव स्टार्टेड योर presentation with welcoming, then about the team, about introduction of the team, then why you have selected that particular movie, and then you analyze that movie by telling us the central theme. Okay, then one more message was given in that: love without respect is not sufficient. Yes, वो ऐसे नहीं होता कि हमें प्यार नहीं करते, लव नहीं है, लेकिन अगर रिस्पेक्ट नहीं है then there is no value of. किसी चीज की वैल्यू नहीं है. रिस्पेक्ट इज द मेन थिंग. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट अवर सेल्फ एज अ वुमेन. वी हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट अवर सेल्फ. एंड देन देयर वाज अ एंड द मेन थिंग इज रोल प्ले. वेरी ब्यूटीफुली प्रेजेंटेड रोल प्ले. ऑल वेर लुकिंग वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. एंड यू वेर इन द यू नो इन द महाराष्ट्रियन ट्रेडिशनल कॉस्ट्यूम. यू ऑल वेर इन दैट एंड विथ दैट नथनी नथ, जिसको हम बोलते हैं, क्या बोलते हैं उसको, नथ ही बोलते हैं ना उसको. हाँ, यू ऑल वेर लुकिंग सो ब्यूटीफुल. लेकिन मुझे एक छोटा सा उसमें करेक्शन करना है कि वेन एवर यू आर प्लेइंग रोल, आप खाली वो सॉन्ग बोल रहे थे, बट इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट अगर आप नवराई माची लाडाची वो जो है ना, अगर आप वो करते, आप जो बोल रहे थे खाली इतना ही जो भी है, राइट, अगर वो करते तो वो ज्यादा बहुत ही अच्छा हो जाता. ओके, दैट इज द ओनली थिंग. And lastly, you presented summary about that movie selected, English Winglish. And I like that. English Winglish, English Winglish, hope. You have to keep hope for the victory. Agar aap koi bhi try karoge, to aapko finally victory milne wali hai. And you have ended your presentation by saying Swami Vivekananda's quote, that is, arise, awake, and don't stop till the aim is achieved. That is very necessary. There should be continuity. There should be consistency. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है, हमें समझ में आता है मुझे कि ये these are my strength, मुझे ये करना है. हम करना start भी करते हैं, लेकिन उसमें अगर if there is no continuity, if there is no consistency, then it's of no use. So very nicely you have presented the entire thing. I once again I congratulate you all. Please clap for this team, please everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you for your guidance, ma'am.
Always welcome.
Future, we will take it. So small little thing, but it matters a lot. We will take it as an input, ma'am.
Thank you so much. It's our duty, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, now which group is ready for the presentation? Yes, group number 10. Are you there?
Yes, ma'am. We are ready for the presentation, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Group. Who is team leader for this group?
Kshitija Angaluri.
Okay. Okay, now I request group number 10, please continue with your presentation. All the very best to you all. All the very best.
Thank you, ma'am. Hello everyone, a very good morning to everyone. Today we will be discussing according to our course 2011, that is Drama and Art in Education, which is guided by our professor, Pratibha Dabade ma'am. And in this course today, we will be talking about just another very grand women character, that is Shakuntala Devi. Our entire team loves her character of strength, and she is a very, very interesting personality. She was born in a very small village in Bangalore, but she went on to achieve really great worldwide achievements, and she made her mark of a very distinct kind. She was not a conventional woman. She was not restricted by any boundaries that were set by the society. She was a woman of her own, and she had the courage to follow her own heart. As ma'am was pointing out just a little while, that pehle khud ki qadar karo, pehle khud ki value karo, and the world will definitely follow. And the same happened with Shakuntala Devi as well. We are very, very interested in her, studying about her personality, and we were very glad to see some glimpses of it in the movie Shakuntala Devi. We, our team is very delighted to share our experiences with you all. We hope you all enjoy as well. This is group number 10. Our team's name is Girl Squad, and there are 6 members. I being the leader, Kshitij Angaluri, my roll number is 6. Pooja Sharma, roll number 7. Poonam Doifode, roll number 37. Meenakshi Sharma, roll number 62. Pooja Adhav, roll number 10. And Annamika Singh, roll number 47. Pooja, next slide, please. The outline of the presentation, which we will be carrying you all through this PPT today, is first of all, we will talk about the objectives which we want to meet according to this course, that is Drama and Art in Education. Why do we need that course? And why do we need to study about drama in our course? Then we will talk about why we chose the Shakuntala Devi as our theme movie today. We will also introduce you a little bit about Shakuntala Devi so that you also feel familiar with her. Then we will talk about the theme, cast and storyline of the movie and the message that it gives. We, in the end, will also have a few scenes enacted by ourselves in the role play section. And lastly, we will summarize with our photo gallery, and we all feel that you will also enjoy this journey with us. Next slide, please, Pooja. The main objective of this course, which is given to us by the SPPU, that is Savitribai Phule Pune University, is to expose the student teachers to the values of different ways and methods of communicating. For example, the information can be definitely imparted via using texts, that is textbooks and so on, but it can also be imparted via presentations, via drama and via enactations as well. So this is just an exposure for them to enhance their capability of delivering the information more and more effectively. There are many such video and audio visuals as well, but you yourself can also create all those as a teacher for the students to enjoy. The next objective is to interact engagingly with the students. Students love it when they see such kind of enactments, when they see such kind of merry role plays. So it definitely boosts up the confidence of the students, and they enjoy the learning process with the teacher. It is a very important and very effective tool of teaching. The third objective is to enhance your capacities as an observer and as well as an enactor. So to observe others to play, and to other and to observe what their strengths are, and to also know how you can emote all those information yourselves by breaking, and in fact by crossing the limits and taking a step ahead in your teaching. The fourth is to watch, reflect and reproduce all these forms of PPT, drama and text. For example, we went through the text of this script of the movie, we studied it well, and then we reflected it today here in this presentation. We watched the movie, we understood the movie, we reflected on it, and today we will be reenacting it in this PPT. So we will be also reproducing the information well, hopefully. Next slide, please, Pooja. Yes, why did we select this movie? It is actually very easy for us to answer this question. the movie, when we just had a look at Shakuntala Devi, we were all fixed by it. Why? Because first of all, it has a very strong female character and we all love it. Second of all, it's a very inspiring life and it can inspire almost anybody of any age. It's a very generic term, which can a life which can inspire many other lives. She was an achiever on a global level. On a global level, the term itself is a huge term. And she is one of us, an Indian, so we are very proud of that fact. She is of a progressive nature. She belonged to the 1900s, but she was much more progressive than we are today. So we should definitely learn that from her. And she was a self-made person. She knew her value. She knew her capabilities. She had never been trained as in any education. She'd never had a formal education. She went on to write many, many books in mathematics. She had many feathers in her hat. She wrote books and she practiced astrology. She wrote books even on, for example, she did not just write books on mathematics. She also wrote a murder thriller. Do you know that? She wrote a novel which says Perfect Murder. It might be very interesting for you all to go through that as well. She had many, many interesting books in her bio data, including one very acclaimed book, which says Caste System of India. So she dealt with even serious issues, and she was but a very jolly and very assured person at heart. Next slide, please, Pooja.
May I audible?
Yes. So from here on, Meenakshi ma'am would take you to forward in this journey.
Yes. Purpose of the movie, a biographical drama on the life of Shakuntala Devi, the famous mathematician, whose amazing skills of solving complex math problems in record time won her admiration and oh, the world over. Shakuntala Devi not only explore the mathematician fascinating relationship with numbers, but her relationship beyond it as well, especially her life as a mother and a woman. As an Indian, being woman and in education field, we must know and understand how to balance the professional and personal life. And this movie become must watch to understand all the relevant aspects. As the film takes through the Shakuntala Devi's life, it becomes obvious that while her equations with number was seamless, her personal equations often and it began miscalculate. Next slide, please. About Shakuntala Devi. Shakuntala Devi was born on 4th November 1929 in Bangalore, who has the Guinness Book of World Record for her great mathematics skills and purpose, passed away on 21st April 2013. She was known as Human Computer. Over to you, Pooja ma'am.
Pooja, next slide, please. Yes. So, the theme of the movie. The movie begins with a disclaimer which states that it is not just a biography or documentary on Shakuntala Devi, but rather this is a narrative based on a true story as seen through the eyes of her daughter, that is Shakuntala Devi's daughter, Anupama Banerjee. The plot of the movie follows the life of Shakuntala Devi, who has been nicknamed as Human Computer because of her extraordinary talent and skills of solving complex mathematical problems without any mechanical aid. So basically the story is based on life of Shakuntala Devi from her daughter's point of view, and the movie depicts the mathematician as a sharp mind who charms the world but loses her family. Next slide, please. Now we'll talk about the cast of the movie. So Vidya Balan, who has acted as Shakuntala Devi, assumed the role of the main protagonist in the film. Shakuntala Devi was a well-known mathematical genius and calculating prodigy from India. The second lead role is of
Sania Malhotra, who had played the role of Anupama Banerjee, daughter of Shakuntala Devi. In the movie, Anupama carries a geeky look. The next one is Jishu Sengupta as Paritosh Banerjee, Shakuntala's former husband. Next is Amit Chak as Ajay Abhay Kumar, Anupama's husband. He has played the role of Anupama's husband in the film and he is confiding in Anupama about her relationship with Shakuntala Devi. Next slide, please. Over to you, Poonam. Poonam, you are muted right now.
Okay, yeah, sorry. Yes, thank you, Pooja. So now I'm going to tell everyone about the storyline in short. So here we have selected few important scenes which will just help us all to go through the storyline. So we start with the childhood scene of Shakuntala Devi when her mathematical skills were observed by her brother for the first time. You can see this in the first image at the right hand side corner. After that, her father then decides Shakuntala Devi will perform stage shows where she entertains audience with her mathematical skills and she was getting paid for that. After a few years, Shakuntala decided to go to London. She tries to approach
Poonam.
Yes,
Poonam. Not able to see your screen. You see your screen. Screen is not visible.
But to me, the screen is visible.
Can you please stop it and share it again?
Yes, ma'am. It is visible to us, ma'am.
I think Poonam is right now spotty. I think she is spotlighted right now. Who is handling the technical part?
Please stop it and share it again.
Is it visible now?
Not yet.
Yes, just a minute, ma'am. Is it visible now, ma'am?
Yes, now it is visible. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am, shall I start again with this slide?
Yes, please.
Okay, so we are going to see a few important things about the storyline of this movie. So the movie starts with the childhood scene of Shakuntala Devi when her mathematical skills were observed by her brother for the first time. And this is shown by the image on the right-hand side of the slide. After that, her father decides that Shakuntala Devi is a stage show where she entertains audience with mathematical skills and was getting paid for that. After a few years, Shakuntala decided to go to London, tries to approach some people for stage shows. Initially, she gets rejected, but later on, she becomes successful and was on the cover page of all the Next slide, please. Yes. She was recognized worldwide for her achievement and mathematical skills. In 1968, Shakuntala meets Paritosh Banerjee in Mumbai, and the couple eventually gets married and settles in Kolkata. In 1970, Shakuntala gives birth to her daughter Anupama. After a few years, she decides to start her stage shows again. Once she starts her stage shows again, she starts missing her daughter and decides that Anupama will also travel with Shakuntala for her stage show. But due to the problems between Shakuntala and her daughter, Shakuntala uses her power of attorney and sells Anu's property. Because of this, Anu files a case against Shakuntala, where the problems between the mother and daughter get solved eventually. Movie ends with the scene which shows Shakuntala Devi receiving an award for her achievement and cute interaction between the mother-daughter bond. So this was about the storyline of the movie. Now the value and message will be delivered by Anamika ma'am. Over to you, Anamika ma'am.
Thank you, Poonam. We saw the movie Shakuntala Devi and we learned a lot from the movie. I love how Vidya Balan portrayed Shakuntala Devi very beautifully manner. So today I have to share with the value and message we learned from the movie. The first thing, her dialogue, teaching is learning every day.
this is one thing that believed from the bottom of my heart. Being a teacher, every day is a new opportunity to learn something. In this movie presented beautiful teacher-student relation, one message that we also take away from the movie, if you are a teacher, be sure that you learn everything. The next thing that I learned from the movie is life is too short to live without regret. Shakuntala Devi is never ever regret her life. She always lives her life their own terms. She earned herself, she lived life that she wanted. So if you have anything in life that might be regret later on, start doing what you want, take the first step, and you never know the opportunity is waiting for you. You just need to start first. The next amazing things we learn from the movie is that education never leave your side. Learning is that the follow its honor forever. Shakuntala Devi ji started her math so right in her childhood, and it's followed till her all age. The beautiful message given by the movie is it is okay to not be a normal. The very beautiful dialogue says to her daughter, jab main amazing ho sakti hu to main normal kyun banu? That's true. If you always try to be normal in your life, you might never know how amazing you can be. And the next message of the movie is that the family are the most important. The family are like the branches of the tree. They might grow in different direction, but together or not, for professional life, try to balance them. So this is the balance by the movie. Moving ahead, over to you, Pooja.
Hello everyone. Now we will this is Akura. Now we will be enacting a few scenes from the movie. The first scene, can you please show the next video? Yeah. The first scene is played by Anamika. She's portraying Shakuntala Devi and Pooja Adav, and who is playing the role of Srinivas. Shakuntala and Srinivas. And Srinivas is actually the brother of Shakuntala. This scene is from her childhood, where Srinivas is trying to solve a few questions from his class, some maths questions, and Shakuntala very easily gives her answer, just like that. And Srinivas is little perplexed because she's just 5 years old. She's just 5 years old and she is answering a very complex mathematical question. So Srinivas is trying to understand how on earth she was able to do it. This is a role played by, again, Anamika and Pooja Adav. Over to your enactment. Please enjoy this first scene.
दो गुना दो
पूजा शर्मा, देयर इज अ लैग इन द प्ले. कैन यू प्लीज रीस्टार्ट इट अगेन द वीडियो. योर स्क्रीन इज फ्रीज्ड इन द वीडियो. Pooja Sharma, is it playing? Hello, Pooja Sharma.
Hello. Shriti, I think there is some problem. So I'll play in the 5 minutes. Will you please give me 5 minutes?
Okay. So in the meantime, if Anamika and Pooja are there, will it be possible for you to perform it live? Or you want us to wait for the video? Please do respond.
Give me a minute, I will share my screen.
Okay. Pooja Sharma, please try it playing from some other video player apart from VLC.
Okay, group number 11, are you present there? Not able to hear you.
Pooja Adav, you need to share your the sound of the video as well. It is not audible to us.
Is it visible? Audio is visible? Clear to everyone?
Video is visible, but we are not able to hear you. I think Pooja.
Yes, ma'am.
आपने हेडफोन डाले हुए हैं?
Yes, ma'am.
Just remove your headphones.
Okay. Ma'am, is it now audible?
Play it, no, play the video it. Is not playing. It's not audible. The video.
दो सौ छप्पन
क्या बोला
तुम्हारा घन मोल
आठ अंक का नंबर है तो अभी सिर्फ 5 साल की दो सौ छप्पन दो सौ छप्पन
Hello, Pooja Adhav.
Huh?
Has the first video played completely?
Actually, the voice was not visible, was not audible to everyone, right? So,
I think in the end it did start.
Okay, I will again share then.
The option will be when you are sharing, there will be an option which will say share with the sound.
Computer audio.
Pooja Sharma is saying. Can you go to the share? Yeah. No, Pooja, we are unable to hear the audio for the video. Earlier when you played, it was audible to us.
Tumhara ghar mol.
Haan, it is audible to us now. Can you just restart it from the beginning? Can you play the video from the beginning, please? Pooja, it is again not audible to us. Can Anamika and Pooja just give a lip sync for this? And the video can keep playing. As you know the dialogue, please give a lip sync, Anamika and Pooja Adhav from behind. Okay? Keep the video playing.
Okay, okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Anamika, are you ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Pooja, have you started playing the video?
Yes, yes. दो गुना दो चार, चार गुना दो आठ, आठ गुना दो सोलह,
दो सौ छप्पन.
क्या बोला?
तुम्हारा घनमूल.
ये ना आठ अंक का नंबर है और तू खुद अभी पांच साल की है. छप्पन गुना दो सौ छप्पन, छ पांच पांच तीन छ गुना दो सौ छप्पन, फिर से
एक छ सात 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 दो एक छ.
शकुंतला कैसे किया?
जवाब खुद ही आ जाता है.
चल झूठी.
मैं झूठी नहीं हूँ.
तो समझा कैसे किया?
समझा नहीं सकती हूँ, दिखा सकती हूँ.
सिर्फ घनमूल आता है या और कुछ भी कर सकती है?
मैसूर पाक दोगे तो बताऊंगी.
मैसूर पाक क्या? मैं तुझे पैसा दूंगा फिर चाहे उससे तू कुछ भी खरीद सकती है.
कुछ भी?
हाँ. पांच छ सात आठ पांच गुना चार पांच छ सात पांच, ये कितने हुए?
दो पांच नौ तीन छ पांच चार आठ सात पांच.
As you all saw, it was a very interesting scene. Though we had a little difficulty in playing the video, but the scene was very interesting. This very clearly showed you how much accomplished Shakuntala Devi was at a very early age. The next scene that we are going to enact is another interesting one. Pooja Sharma, can you please share the PPT for the next scene? And Pujado, be ready with the next video as well. If it is not audible, we can give the lip sync as we did for the first scene. It's completely fine.
Okay, fine. I'm sharing my screen.
Yeah. The... The second scene now will be played. Sorry, can you go back a little, one slide? Yeah, this was the scene that they just enacted. This is the younger Shakuntala Devi and Srinivas, her brother. The next scene now will be played, that is scene 2, will be played by Pooja Sharma. She is playing the role of Arun and Poonam Doyfode, where now she is playing the role of a much older Shakuntala Devi. This scene is from a stage performance given by Shakuntala Devi at a club, where she kind of asks people to ask her any mathematical question they can, and she within seconds gives them the answer. Arun is a very boastful person. This is the photos from that scene. Arun here is played by Pooja Sharma. Let's see how it turns out, how she answers Arun. Pooja Sharma and Poonam Doyfode, are you ready for the lip syncing?
Yes, can we start it from the beginning? We'll do the lip.
Okay, you can. Okay, I will play it then.
Okay. Hello, myself Shakuntala. Who is having first question for me?
Arun, tu puchna are, puchna tu. Are nahi yaar, koi aur puch lo please. अरे तूने अपना सीए 3 महीने में पूरा किया है, पूछना यार. अरे पूछना. अच्छा ठीक है, रुको. माय सेल्फ अरुण.
हाय अरुण, क्या है आपका सवाल?
मुझे आज ब्रिटिश कंपनी से एक नौकरी ऑफर हुई है. अप्रैल में जॉइनिंग डेट है.
अच्छा,
लेकिन मुझे ये समझ नहीं आ रहा कि मुझे नौकरी लेनी चाहिए या नहीं.
क्यों?
उनका तनख्वाह देने का सिस्टम थोड़ा अजीब है. मुझे पहले दिन पर 1 पैसा मिलेगा, दूसरे दिन पर 2 पैसे, तीसरे दिन पर 4 पैसे और चौथे दिन पर 8 पैसे, यानी कि हर रोज पैसा दुगना हो जाएगा. आपको क्या लगता है, मुझे नौकरी लेनी चाहिए या नहीं?
पता नहीं आप सबने ध्यान से सुना या नहीं, पर अरुण ने कहा 1 अप्रैल से जॉइनिंग है और अप्रैल में 30 दिन होते हैं.
अरे वाह मैम, आप तो सच में जीनियस हैं. आपको पता है कि अप्रैल में 30 दिन होते हैं? तालियां मैम के लिए.
अरुण, आप एक ब्रिटिश कंपनी में काम करते हैं, तो जवाब मैं पाउंड्स में दूं या रुपीस में?
रुपीस में भी चलेगा.
अच्छा, तो आपकी सैलरी होगी 1,07,37,418 रुपए और 23 पैसे. एम आई करेक्ट?
अरुण सही कह रहे हैं.
अरुण, क्या ये सही कह रही है?
यार वो सही बोला यार उसने.
तो अरुण, ये कौन सी कंपनी है? लेडीज भी अप्लाई कर सकते हैं क्या?
As you all saw in this scene enacted by Pooja Sharma and Poonam Doyfode, Arun was perplexed at the end by the knowledge that Shakuntala Devi had. He was very, what do you say, judgmental about Shakuntala Devi in the beginning, but later on he did understand that she is not a light person to be taken. Now, can you please share the PPT for the third scene so that I can introduce them all to the third scene, please?
This is the third and the last scene that we will be enacting today. This scene is from the end of the movie, where Shakuntala Devi at her old age is accepting a recognition award from the organizers. Here, Anupama Banerjee, that is her daughter, who has been angry with her throughout her life, acknowledges her at the end and is very thrilled with her mother. She's very proud with her mother. Let's see how very well Shakuntala Devi at her age accepts the award, understands and tells and shares about her life experiences. The Shakuntala Devi's role here is played by Meenakshi Sharma. She's with us. And the Anupama Banerjee's role is played by me, Kshitija Angaluri. Can we please have the video now?
Just a minute, Meenakshi, are you ready?
Yeah, goal hai.
Yes, we are ready.
Okay. हमें गोल गोल घुमा के सिखाती रहती है जब तक कि हमें
हेलो
हेलो
यस
यस
यस मीनाक्षी यू आर ऑडिबल.
Shall I start it from the beginning or shall
yes,
I proceed?
Please start from
the beginning. Yes.
Okay. So I'm okay, ready, Meenakshi?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Meenakshi, when you're ready, just tell me so that I can play at that time.
She's yes, ready to start playing.
I'm ready.
Yes. Actually, her voice is okay.
I think we can actually hear from the video as well. The sound for this video is playing for us all.
Okay.
Pujadav, are you sharing the video?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
नंबर है शायद क्योंकि ये दुनिया गोल है. उस सबक जिंदगी हमें गोल गोल घुमा के सिखाती रहती है जब तक कि हमें अकल ना आ जाए. आज मैं
ओके पूजा शर्मा it's better that we do not play the video because it is freezed from your end. Meenakshi and me, we will act it here live if possible. Meenakshi, can you please switch on your video?
Wait 1 minute.
Okay.
Shidhara, can you just check is it playing properly or not? If it is not, then you can continue.
Okay. It is playing, but the audio is not visible. So we will, yeah, we'll sync it. So please play it fine. From the beginning. Meenakshi, okay. Are you ready? Meenakshi, are you ready now?
Okay.
To lip sync? Just to lip sync.
Yeah. I'm starting, so you can start with your dialogues.
जीरो मेरा फेवरेट नंबर है, शायद क्योंकि ये दुनिया गोल है, वो सब जरूरी है, गोल गोल घुमा के सिखाती जब तक कि हमें अकल ना आ जाए। आज कुछ कहना चाहती हूँ जो इससे पहले शायद मैं अपने आप से भी नहीं कहा। अपनी सारी जिंदगी में पता ही नहीं चला। आई वॉज शायद इसीलिए आज मैंने अपनी अम्मा को सिर्फ एक माँ की तरह देखा, कभी एक औरत की तरह देखा ही नहीं, समझा ही नहीं। मेरी लाइफ का एक ही एम्बिशन रहा है इसीलिए।
प्राउड ऑफ यू माँ। ये है मेरी माँ, मेरी अमेजिंग माँ। मेरा और मेरी माँ का गुण सैक्रिफाइस के कील पे टंगा हुआ देवी और भक्त का रिश्ता बिल्कुल नहीं था। हमारे बुक्स और फिल्मों में पाए जाने वाली माओं से ये बिल्कुल अलग थी, क्योंकि मेरी बेझिझक खुद के लिए जीना चाहती थी, अपनी कदर करना जानती थी और जिंदगी को कस के गले लगाना चाहती थी। रोज कोशिश करती हूँ कि थोड़ी सी उन जैसी बन जाओ, विद्या कसम। दिस वॉज द सीन फ्रॉम द एंडिंग ऑफ द मूवी एट द एंड, एंड Now the next slide will be explained to you and be presented to you by Pooja Adav. Over to you, Pooja Adav.
Okay. Now coming to the summary of the movie. So far we have gone through how the storyline was and everything. Now talking about this particular movie, it was like at that 1930s, at that during period, that a woman from our country has represented such a worldwide situation, and she has created her own world record in Guinness Book. So that was very commendable, and we should be very proud of that, being a woman that she has represented in such a way in her world platform. Okay, now talking about the summary of it, we have gone through the whole the script of it, how the life of Shakuntala Devi was, how she started, how her brother understood the situation that she is having some different kind of talent within her. So talking about it, that Shakuntala Devi, the film transport us to that 1930s Bangalore, where a 5-year-old unschooled Shakuntala Devi's ability to casually calculate complicated mathematical problems. So that was understood, understood by the scene which we have played just now, that her brother has understood that she is having such different kind of ability where she can play with the numbers. Talking about the movie, what we have learned from it was like happiness can be achieved, right, by anyone. One just has to think the right way and solve the problem at hand, then dwell on it. Now coming to the own perspective, what we can learn for ourselves, that is, believe in your ability no matter what the norms are and no matter what the odds are. Now the best message been given by it is that when you're living your own life, this thing should be there in your mind, that live a confident life, encourage others as well. So that is the thing, that it is very much important. Now coming to this is our photo gallery of our group during that watching the movies and group meetings we were planning. So this is the proof of it. So I really want to thank you from our whole team, and thank you for all your cooperation. And one more thing, I really want to thank Pratibha ma'am for this, because she has given us such an opportunity where she has thought of such an amazing topic that we should go like this, that watch a movie and give a review from it and have our own perspective. So being a woman, there is many things we face in our daily life, right? Because after that, it is like when everyone get married, for a woman there are many responsibility. It is not just like that you are doing household works. You have to manage the outside world as well. So this is the movie is the best way where we can learn many things and where we can understand the perspective of that woman inside her, what feelings are happening. So that things are being included in this. So if I tell about the Shakuntala Devi film, I will just say that it inspires you to embrace your imperfection and celebrate them. It also makes you realize that there's a lot more than a woman than being just a mother. Okay, so this is what exactly is. And before I end up, I really want to say two lines by her that education is not just about to going to school and getting a degree. It's about widening your knowledge and absorbing the truth about life. So this is a very good message and very important thing that when you think of challenging, always when we are in school also, when we were doing schooling, when we completed our education, at that point, even when we are pursuing for our job also, at that time, the challenges we face, we compare us with others. It is not about them. It's about us. So the famous quote given by her was that nobody challenges me, but I challenge myself. If this notion is there in your mind, I think it will be like you are living your life on your own terms and conditions. Okay, this is what I really want to make it. And even that dialogue, which is very much important, for a girl, for a woman, that jab amazing ho sakti hu to normal kyu banu. So that is what the message is all about from this movie. So I just want to thank you from my whole team. Thank you, ma'am.
Group number 10.
Yes, ma'am.
So sorry.
Okay. We are also sorry from our side for the technical glitch because it extended the time that was given to us.
It happens. Don't worry about that. It happens because we are not used to technology that much. And maybe because of this pandemic, we will. Okay.
Yeah.
First, I like that whatever movie you have selected, that is your selection is very nice because, and what I like about you, the name of your team. That is Girl Squad. That is very unique name you are given to your group. It's very appreciable. And the
Thank
movie
you,
that is Shakuntala Devi, it is the documentary film and which is based on the superwoman that is Shakuntala Devi and the role is played by the Vidya Balan. And what I like about you that your group presentation is that instead of focusing on the Vidya Balan, simultaneously you are speaking about the Shakuntala Devi, the main character. That is very important and it is, of course, that is important who played that characters and whatever message is given by that leading character. That is also important. I appreciate. But what I like about your entire presentation, see the speciality. I'm finding speciality in every group and see the speciality of this group. First, I congratulate you, Kshitija, personally because you are very nice team leader. The way you have handled each and every situation, it's really appreciable. Very good. Keep it up. And the others also, I think Pooja Adhav, Pooja Sharma, even the Anamika, I think Meenakshi, she was also there. You guys are really amazing. The way you have presented the entire this selected activity, that is appreciation of film. And the speciality I like that you have in the initially you have given the outline of your presentation, what you are going to present. So you have started with the objectives, then the why you have selected that movie. Okay, and this movie is about the lady, the strong character lady, which is having the progressive nature and the self-made person, we can say. And it is really as a woman, it is really challenging for us to balance both the things, that is personal and professional things. Okay, so that is the reason there is a existence of new health. The health dimension, that is the professional dimension. Okay, because there should be balancing between the personal and professional life. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि हम आप सपोज आप स्कूल में हो, कॉलेज में जॉब कर रहे हो, बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि आप कॉलेज से घर आते हो तो आने के टाइम पे या घर में आने के बाद भी आपके दिमाग में वही चलता रहता है, कॉलेज में ये हुआ, इसने ऐसे क्यों बोला, इसने मुझे हर्ट किया, ऐसे नहीं बोलना चाहिए था, शी वॉज सो इरिटेटिंग. बहुत सारी चीजें होती है, हम फ्लैशबैक में जाते हैं वही सोचते रहते हैं, यहाँ पे किचन में काम करें लेकिन दिमाग में वही सारी चीजें है. घर से जब हम हमारे वर्क प्लेस पे जाते हैं तो सेम एग्जैक्टली उल्टा होता है घर में, अरे मेरा बेबी ने खाना खाया हो है कि नहीं, अगर वो बीमार है तो उसके बारे में बहुत सारी चीजें. ऑफकोर्स एज अ मदर ये तो चीजें आनी ही चाहिए, बिकॉज वी हैव टू गिव फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी टू आवर फैमिली. आई थिंक दैट इज ऑल्सो वन मैसेज गिवन बाय दिस मूवी. ओके, आई लाइक द मैसेज दैट इज इट्स ओके टू नॉट टू बी नॉर्मल. अगर मैं अमेजिंग बन सकती हूँ, मैं एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी बन सकती हूँ, तो मैं नॉर्मल क्यों बनूँ. और ऑफकोर्स हर देखो अभी हम क्या करें, देर आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इंटेलिजेंस. जरूरी नहीं कि हर एक के पास वही इंटेलिजेंट हो, एवरीवन इज हैविंग डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ इंटेलिजेंट. अगर मेरे पास वो है, अगर उसमें मैं आगे जा सकती हूँ, तो जरूरी नहीं ना कि मैं नॉर्मल क्यों रहूँ. किसी एक चीज में तो मैं आगे जा सकती हूँ, वो चीज तो मैं अचीव कर सकती हूँ. आई वुड लाइक टू से समथिंग मोर अबाउट द रोल प्ले. सी व्हाट आई लाइक अबाउट योर रोल प्ले. फर्स्ट यू हैव गिवन अस अबाउट आइडिया अबाउट द, यू हैव प्रेजेंटेड द स्टोरी लाइन दैट गिव्स अस आइडिया अबाउट द एंटायर स्टोरी ऑफ दैट मूवी. And whatever scenes, you were six people in the group, आप six लोग थे, you are divided among yourself in three parts, two, 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 right? You have selected the scenes from the beginning of the movie, from the middle of the movie and from the end of the movie. That is nice selection and the way you have played that. And what I like about Kshitija, see, this is the great, this is the work of the great team leader, we can say. Of course, others, the cooperation of other team members are also necessary because uske bina leader to adhura hai. Agar wo nahi hai, to leader kuch nahi kar sakta. That is also main thing. Because she, agar apne video play kiya, aapka video kuch technical issues aa rahe the, theek hai? आपने दूसरे इसमें से play करने की कोशिश की, उसमें से भी properly play नहीं हुआ था. तो again, you are having the another option, that is lip sync. आप वीडियो प्ले करो, ऑडियो नहीं आ रहा है, वी हैव अनदर ऑप्शन. आपने लिपसिंग, और मुझे अच्छा लगा कि आपके वो डायलॉग्स बाय हार्ट थे, आप वो वेल प्रिपेयर्ड थे. दैट इज वेरी नाइस थिंग ऑफ दिस ग्रुप. और ये बहुत सारी, देखो ये चीजें है ना, ये जो भी सीन आपने प्रेजेंट की है, ये बहुत हमारे डेली लाइफ से है. जब भी दो ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, जो भी सिबलिंग्स रहते हैं, कोई छोटा होता है कोई बड़ा होता है, हमेशा छोटा होता है, उसको अगर कुछ चाहिए रहता है या फिर हम क्या अमिश देते हैं, आप मुझे ये दोगे ना तो मैं ये करूंगा, ये मैं ये करूंगी, ये उल्टा भी हो सकता है, अगर आप ऐसे करोगे तो मैं आपको ये दे दूंगा. तो मुझे वो मैसूर पाक का जब एग्जाम्पल दिया, मुझे मैसूर पाक मिलेगा क्या, तभी मैं आपको बताऊंगी कि ये मैंने कैसे किया. ओके, दैट वॉज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट सीन. The second scene was related to, I think, Arun. Arun, बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि हम क्या बोलते हैं उसको, जजमेंटल होते हैं सामने वाले के बारे में, लेकिन जब भी सामने वाले के बारे में हमें सही चीजें पता चलती है तब हम उसको सही तरीके से जानते हैं, राइट. सो डोंट बी जजमेंटल अबाउट एनी वन. दैट इज द सेकेंड मैसेज गिवन बाय द सेकेंड सीन. And the last scene was related to, yes, it was related to, yes, जिंदगी. yes, मुझे जीरो बहुत पसंद है, क्योंकि ये जीरो क्या करता है, जिंदगी जैसे, जिंदगी हमें गोल गोल घुमाती है और तब तक घुमाती है जब तक हमें अक्ल नहीं आती. सो ये चीजें हैं जो हम जिंदगी से सीखते हैं. ओके, एंटायर प्रेजेंटेशन वॉज वेरी नाइस एंड द मैसेज गिवन बाय यू पीपल थ्रू द प्रेजेंटेशन दैट इज यस द टीचिंग इज द लर्निंग एवरी डे. वी आर द लाइफ लॉन्ग लर्नर्स एंड सी एज अ टीचर वी आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट्स ऑल्सो. सो मेनी थिंग्स वी आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम अवर स्टूडेंट्स एंड लाइफ इज टू शॉर्ट. डोंट रिग्रेट अबाउट वॉट एवर लाइफ इज गिवन बाय गॉड. डोंट रिग्रेट अबाउट योर लाइफ. प्लीज लिव इट विद द फुल ऑफ जॉय. एंड very nice relation given between the student and teacher and between the daughter and mother. ये तो बहुत ही अमेजिंग रिलेशन है बिटवीन द डॉटर एंड मदर, क्योंकि एक ऐसी चीज है जो बहुत क्लोज है. माँ एक ऐसी चीज होती है जो हर एक बच्चे के बहुत क्लोज होती है, स्पेशली डॉटर के बहुत क्लोज होती है. तो हम उसके साथ कैसे रिएक्ट करते हैं, एज अ फ्रेंड रिएक्ट करते हैं, एज अ मॉम रिएक्ट करते हैं, एज अ एल्डर सिस हम रिएक्ट करते हैं. तो बहुत ही बढ़िया रिलेशन ये मूवी में रिफ्लेक्ट किया. मुझे ऐसे लगा नहीं, ये मूवी मैंने देखा नहीं है, नेवर वॉच दिस मूवी, बट डेफिनेटली आई विल वॉच दिस मूवी विद इन नेक्स्ट फ्यू डेज. थैंक यू सो मच एवरी वन फॉर प्रेजेंटिंग सो नाइसली एंड फॉर सिलेक्टिंग वेरी नाइस मूवी. थैंक यू सो मच. प्लीज कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट एंड प्लीज हैव बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर दिस ग्रुप, प्लीज.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम. मतलब ये चांस कभी मिला नहीं है कि हम किसी का रोल इनेक्ट कर रहे हैं, और दैट भी वर्चुअली. एंड 12th के बाद से तो ये सब ऐसे छूट गया है ना. एंड इट वाज द टाइम व्हेन वी रियली एंजॉयड डूइंग दिस रोल प्ले. एंड आई वुड आल्सो लाइक टू थैंक क्षितिजा फॉर सजेस्टिंग दिस आइडिया ऑफ लिप सिंक. दैट वाज रियली ग्रेट. दैट अदरवाइज आई वाज लाइक व्हाट टू डू नाउ. I was in that situation.
I was impressed by Anamika because she remembered all the numbers that like she's telling yes. this universe. Yeah. Every number. I was like, wow, that is very nice.
That was your yeah. first scene. अगर first scene में कुछ गड़बड़ हो जाती तो आप लोगों को बहुत ज़्यादा tension आ जाता कि अरे पहले ऐसे गड़बड़ी आगे जाके पता नहीं क्या होने वाला है. Very nicely you have conducted. Very nice. So much proud of you, dear. Thank you.
Actually, we practiced so much. इतनी बार practice किया कि कभी भी पूछो तो we can enact it easily.
Good. Always have second option with you.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what about the next group? Group number 11. Are you present there?
Yes, ma'am. We are present.
Okay. Good. All the very best. Please continue with your presentation.
My group members. Please turn on your video so that I can see if anybody is absent. Priyanka is there, Pooja Mishra is there, and Mohini and Savita. Mohini also came, and Savita is remaining. Savita is present. Savita is there or not? Savita, can you hear me? I think she is not there. Pooja, call Savita and ask her to join. Thank you. Okay. Now Savita also came. Pooja will come. Hello? आ गई है सविता, आप भी ज्वाइन हो जाओ. अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है, चलेगा. सो वंस आवर लास्ट ग्रुप मेंबर पूजा मिश्रा ज्वाइन, वी विल स्टार्ट अवर प्रेजेंटेशन. यस शी हैज ज्वाइन. सो नाउ सो दिस इज ग्रुप नंबर 11. And we are going to do analysis of the film Swadesh. Basically, in our group, there are five members. Me, Jyoti Gund, Pooja Mishra, Savita, Mohini Singh, and Priyanka Chauhan. So we will start our presentation.
Jyoti, let me interrupt you. Where is the sixth member? Because group is of six students.
Actually, ma'am, sixth member does not respond from the starting nor in drama of the Sanjay sir activity. Means we created a group of six people, but she exit on her own and she is not in contact.
Can you tell me her name?
Nipshita.
Okay, Nipshita. Okay. Continue.
So, ma'am, I will show you. We will start on Sunday.
Yes, group number 11. Please continue.
So are you able to see your screen?
Yes, it is visible.
Ma'am, I forgot to do that setting. Please enable audio. So I will go back. First, I will do that setting and again I will share.
Yes, no issues.
Okay, now everybody able to see the slide?
Yes, it is visible now.
Yes, visible.
So this is our appreciation of the film. So our theme of the film is Swadesh. So theme is very well decided. This film tells us that after getting grown up in such a nice country and after getting higher education, there comes time when it is our duty to solve problems of our motherland by applying our knowledge. So our theme of our movie is Swadesh. So in this whole film, they are talking about how when we get so much abled, we go to foreign country, we need to come back to our country, means we need to solve problems of our country. So that's why basically the theme of this movie is Swadesh. So why we selected this film? What is the purpose of selecting this film? So basically to remind us ourselves about the duty towards our nation, caretakers, ancestors, present generation and future generation. So once you are getting so much educated, means from the starting, from the birth, till you are getting so much educated, your country is taking your care. And when it's coming, when it is our duty to serve back to our country, we are going to some another country and developing their technology. So we should remind ourselves about, so you are leaving your caretakers, your parents and the person who has taken our care. In New York means they become old, our caretakers become old and it is our responsibility to take their care. But we are leaving them alone in our country and going to some another country. So it is reminding us that there is our duty towards our caretakers. Also, because since our ancestors was so great like Savitribai Phule and Veer Savarkar, all these are ancestors, they has fight for a country. That's why we are living such a good life in India. If you go in Pakistan, you know that how many Pakistan is facing problems, right? So there is duty because our ancestors have done so much for our country. That's why we are living such a nice life. So there is our duty also. We should do something. so that our future generation will also get this good life. So now, whatever is the present thing we are doing, after some time, it is going to become our past and it is going to influence our future. So if you are leaving your country and going to another country, so after some time, it will be our past. And if you remain in your country and give development to your country, it will be making your good future for your country. So you are influencing your previous generation, your future generation, and your present generation. So present is influencing all these three things. So there is a responsibility for our generation. All the three things are getting influenced by this. So now we will start analysis of our film Swadesh. So over to you, Priyanka. You explain about these characters in film Swadesh.
Thank you, Jyoti. Explanation about the character and leading role in Swadesh. Shah Rukh Khan as a Mohan Bhargav. Mohan belongs to a good family background and is working as the scientist at NASA. He emotional and hardworking person. His compassion for the suffering of Indian people has developed personal feeling in his heart. Gayatri Joshi as a Geeta. Geeta is also very kind and compassionate character in this film. She went to work for the education of village children. The third character is Kishori Balla. Jyoti?
Yes, I have taken third slide. Kishori Balla, third character.
Yes. So third character is Kishori.
Yes.
Kishori Balla, Kaveri's Amma. Kaveri's Amma is very loving and caring and a character in this film. Mohan parents were lost in car accident. After then, Kaveri's Amma has taken care of Mohan. Rajesh Vivek as a Nivran. Nivran is a very friendly character in this film. He is a very passionate about the cooking and act as a person. He is interested to going business with Mohan in Makrand Deshpande as a Fakir. Fakir is a person who meet a Shah Rukh on the way. The rich visited the Kaveri's Amma. Then next character is Jyoti. Tandon.
So, do you want next slide?
No. Okay. Lake Tandon is a Dadaji. Lake Tandon is a freedom fighter. He is working as the teacher in village. Dayashankar Pandey as a Mallaram. Mallaram is work post office and previous Mohan called to interest failing in village. So over to Pooja.
Thank you, Priyanka. Good afternoon, everyone. So the major theme of the movie is educated, successful NRI returning back to his motherland to serve the nation our ancestors fought for. People who graduate from institutes of national importance vow to settle abroad, but Mohan return and choose a life that not many NRIs have guts to do. At last, I would say a beautiful line, apni chaukhat ka diya, the lamp on my doorstep is giving light to neighbor's house. Thank you. Over to Mohini.
Yes. Next slide.
Can you see, Mohini, this slide, message given by the film?
Yes, next slide.
No, it's discussion based on the central theme.
Okay. Now message given by the...
Yes, now it is visible.
message given by the film. Film is a given us very important message that our talents of country. First, analyze situation of our country is struggling for the basic need and you are going outside to develop latest technology for the other country. Then you are not doing justice with you on motherland. Yeah, done.
So now this is a role play. So in this role play, Savita is playing as Geeta. Me, Jyoti is playing as Mohan, who is the NRI. And after that, Vishnuji is played by, which is, Vishnuji is a Kumar. That role is played by Mohini. And there is a one more daily wage worker, Sohamji. That role is played by Priyanka. And one more person is there, Sarpanji. That Sarpanji's role is played by Pooja Mishra. So basically in this scene, what we are trying to do is, Geeta is telling, Geeta is very well educated girl. She came from Delhi and she is trying to teach students in a village. But students are not coming to school. So she asked Mohan to help her. So Mohan goes to each and every person who is very poor basically, and also a rich person like Sarpanch, and try to find out why students are not coming to school. So when he goes to daily wage worker, that daily wage worker is lower caste. So he find it very bad that he is working in NASA, going to another planet and still in India, since daily wage workers are lower caste. So they are saying that bakri or bagh ek ghat pe pani nahi pi sakte, and that's why they are saying lower caste cannot study with upper class and hence they cannot come to school. After that, if you see next one, Kumar, that Kumar is saying my children are going to do this work only when they will grow up, so there is no need of education. And Sarpanch is saying that my male kids, means my male grandkids, are already going to school, and what his female grandkids will do with studying, because they are going to get married within few days and they have to do in their whole life just work of house. So I will this will be represented in our role play. I will start a role.
Mohan, main dil se padha rahi hu par bachche school nahi aa rahe. Agar ऐसा ही चलता रहा, स्कूल की जगह पंचायतें ले लेंगी और स्कूली शिक्षा का स्तर और भी नीचे गिर जाएगा।
गीता, तुम परेशान मत हो, मैं तुम्हारी समस्या का हल भी ढूंढ लूंगा और समस्या कहाँ है वो भी ढूंढ लूंगा। सोहम जी,
क्या हुआ हुजूर, हमसे कोई गलती हुआ का?
जी, आपसे कोई गलती नहीं हुई है, आप अपने बच्चों को स्कूल में भेजिए।
हुजूर, हम गांव में पेट भरन वास्ते काम नहीं कर सकते और हमारे बच्चों को कहां पढ़ाई देगा?
हम आपके बच्चों को पढ़ाई देगा, आप एक कदम तो उठाइए, गांव दो कदम उठाएगा।
लेकिन हुजूर, शादी ब्याह के उम्र में पढ़ाई करके का करो, हम लोगों की हालत देख रहे हो ना, जैसे तैसे पेट भर जाते हैं, पढ़ाई की खर्चा कहाँ से दे?
देखिए, अगर आपको पैसे की समस्या आ रही है तो मैं गीता से बात करता हूँ। गीता सिर्फ पैसे के लिए नहीं पढ़ाती है, अगर आप चाहें तो मैं गीता से बात करके आपके बच्चों की फीस कम भी करवा सकता हूँ।
गांव वाले हमें नहीं चाहते, देखो सरकार, हमारे के नसीब में पढ़ाई वढ़ाई नहीं है साहब।
ये नसीब तो इंसान अपना खुद बनाता है, अगर आपके बच्चे पढ़ेंगे लिखेंगे वो ना सिर्फ अपना खुद का भविष्य बनाएंगे बल्कि अपने देश का भी भविष्य बनाएंगे।
जी हुजूर।
जी, आपके बच्चे क्यों नहीं आ रहे हैं स्कूल?
बाबू, पढ़ाई से पेट नहीं भरता, आगे चल के जब यही करना है तो काहे की वक्त खोटी करे। बाबू, पढ़ाई लिखाई हम लोग के लिए नहीं है।
आप ये घड़े बना करके कितना पैसा कमा लेते हैं?
एक घड़े का हम लोग 20 रुपए लेते हैं, शहर के कॉन्ट्रेक्टर आता है तो कभी कभी 5-10 ज्यादा भी दे देता है।
देखिए, अगर आपके बच्चे पढ़ेंगे लिखेंगे तो आपको किसी कॉन्ट्रैक्टर की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, आप अपना व्यापार खुद कर सकते हैं और अच्छे पैसे कमा सकते हैं। सपने मत दिखाइए मोहन बाबू, झूठे सपने मत दिखाइए। नमस्ते सरपंच जी।
नमस्ते मोहन जी,
आपसे स्कूल के बारे में कुछ बात करना चाहता हूँ।
हमारे दोनों पोते स्कूल जाते हैं और शिक्षा के मामले में हम बिल्कुल सजग हैं।
आपकी दो पोतियां भी हैं?
अच्छा कुसुम और सुमन, दोनों चौथी पास होकर आगे पढ़ लिख के क्या करेंगी? घर का कामकाज सीख रही हैं, खाना बनाना सीख रही हैं, शादी के बाद यही सब तो करना है उन्हें।
देखिए बेटी के नसीब में सिर्फ घर का कामकाज और खाना बनाना ही नहीं होता, अगर आपकी पोतियां पढ़ेंगी लिखेंगी तो वो आत्मनिर्भर और स्वाभिमानी बनेंगी, और आपकी पोतियों की हथेलियां या फिर लड़कियों की हथेलियां ये सिर्फ मेहंदी के लिए नहीं बनी है। So now we are done with our movie. So now basically now we will see the summary of the movie. So in this summary we are going to see that in modern India Swadesh is a film that tackles the issue that developed through up on a grassroots level. It is to this India which is colorful, heterogeneous and complex at Mohan Bhargava. Shahrukh Khan, a brief young scientist working as a project manager in NASA, returned to a quest to find his childhood nanny. So basically, Mohan's parents was died in an accident, and this nanny take care of the Mohan. And when Mohan goes to NASA, he always get reminded of her that he has just kept her old nanny in India and came to America to work for NASA, and he is not caring for her. What happened to her? How she is living? How she is managing? So that thoughts are troubling him so much, and that thoughts take him back to India to find out what happened with her. So when he came back to India, he found out that people in that village are struggling so much for the electricity. There is lack of basic things, and people does not have there is one person who want to do farming, but villagers are not allowing to do him because he was basically from his ancestors, he was doing tailoring. So those villagers was not giving him water to do farming. So he see these things in village. Basic things are missing, electricity is missing, basics, a sense of humor is missing from the people. So he feel very bad. So he decided to solve the problem of electricity by putting up one electricity plant he wanted to construct there. So he goes everywhere, tried for the materials available for that to construct that electric pump. So here we see the servant leadership. He not only do orders, he go himself find out materials, and he along with the villagers created that electric center where he can produce electricity and that can be distributed to whole villagers. So in this way he not only came back to India, but he solved his problem, he did justice to his country. Initially he was forgetting everything, but his love for nanny bring him back to his own country, and he has solved some problems of our country like basic electricity and education. So that's why we have selected this film Swadesh. So I think we are done with our summary. So I think, ma'am, our presentation is over.
Okay, group number 11. the movie selected by you, that is Swadesh, and I think Jyoti, she was leading your group, right, Jyoti?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The selection of movie was very nice because as a good citizen of our nation, we have our duty towards, first we have duty towards our nation, then towards our caretakers, and then the present generation and the future generation. So the purpose of the movie was stated very clearly, and then you moved towards the characterization who had played the main, or we can say the leading role for this film. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि देर वॉज सेज, मुझे लगता है आपने ही वो बताया है, अपनी चौकट का दिया दूसरे के घर के घर में रोशनी दे रहा है. दिस हैपन्स मैनी टाइम्स बिकॉज एजुकेशन तो इंडिया में लिया जाता है, समटाइम्स दे आर टेकिंग एजुकेशन फ्रॉम आउटसाइड अवर कंट्री, बट दे आर वर्किंग देयर. सो वॉट एवर टैलेंट दे आर हैविंग, दे आर यूटिलाइजिंग देयर टैलेंट फॉर द अदर कंट्री, नॉट फॉर द अवर कंट्री. सो दिस हैपन्स एंड दिस इज अ वेरी बिग प्रॉब्लम इन इंडिया ऑल्सो. सो द लीडिंग रोल प्लेड बाय द शाहरुख खान, he was the scientist in NASA, and when he came back to the village, and so he find that there were problem regarding the education, regarding the electricity, so he tried to overcome those problems. So bahut bar aise hota hai ki bakri aur baagh ek ghat ka pani nahi pee sakte, that is reality, because always it's, of course it is regarding the strength, what kind of strengths both opposite, what we can say here, we are giving example of bakri and bagh. So it's about the strength, and it's also about the external appearance, how you look, that is also very much matter, because hum bahut baar kya karte hai, we are judging others by the external appearance, how they looks, what kind of clothes they are wearing. So we are judging others by the external appearance firstly, and then after knowing that particular person, we are making what you can say, hum raay bana lete dusron ke bare mein kab, tab jab hum dusron ko jante, lekin first time kya hota hai ki hum external appearance dekh ke samne wale ke bare mein raay bana lete hain. Through your role play, actually I don't see that was a role play, because I think Savita, she was only because see, I think once video we have played on the first slide and the remaining videos on the second slide, right? So वो बोलते ना एक synchronization जो लगना चाहिए वो उतना नहीं लगा मुझे, honestly मैं आपको बता रही हूँ. लेकिन द वॉट एवर कंटेंट और वॉट एवर मैसेज यू आर गिवन बाय योर रोल पे, दैट वाज अमेजिंग. बिकॉज ऐसे होता है, यहाँ पे टीचर को चाह है, टीचर को कौन सी चाह है, वो पढ़ाना चाहती है, उनके पास स्किल है, उनके पास सब है, लेकिन जिनको पढ़ाना है वो बच्चे ही नहीं है. बच्चे क्यों नहीं है, बिकॉज दे आर वेरी व्हाट वी कैन से, दे आर फ्रॉम वेरी लो सोशियो इकोनॉमिक स्ट्रेटा, एंड उनकी जो बेसिक नीड्स है, उनकी जो बेसिक नीड्स है, हर चीज़ कहाँ पे आके रुकती है, भूख के ऊपर. उनकी बेसिक नीड है खाना, वही अगर ये फुलफिल नहीं हो रही है तो उनके पेरेंट्स एजुकेशन के ऊपर पैसा खर्च नहीं कर सकते. और वहाँ पे जेंडर, ये जेंडर इनइक्वालिटी भी बताया है, बच लड़कियों को पढ़ाई पढ़ा के क्या करना है, क्योंकि आगे जाके उन्हें चूल्हा और उनका जो भी घर संसार है वही संभालना है, तो उनके लिए एजुकेशन की कोई ज़रूरत ही नहीं है. सो वेरी नाइसली मैसेज यू हैव कंडक्टेड, एंड लाइक दैट सेंटेंस फ्रॉम योर कि आई थिंक ज्योति शी सेड दैट कि लड़कियों के हाथ खाली मेहंदी के लिए नहीं बने हैं, क्योंकि लड़कियां बहुत कुछ कर सकती है, और ऐसे माना जाता है कि लड़कियां जो भी है वो देवियों का रूप है, तो अफकोर्स अगर वो देवियों का रूप है तो वो हर एक चीज़ कर सकती है, लेकिन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू चेंज द माइंडसेट. जो भी है, इवन द पीपल दे आर फ्रॉम द लोअर सोशियो इकोनॉमिक स्टेटा, वी हैव टू चेंज देयर माइंडसेट. उनको ऐसे लगता है कि जितने सालों से और जनरेशन से एक काम वो करते आ रहे हैं, वही काम उनके नेक्स्ट जनरेशन को करना है, लेकिन ऐसे नहीं है, बिकॉज एजुकेशन से बहुत सारी चीज़ें चेंज हो सकती है. और आपने अभी भी देखा रहेगा कि बहुत सारे ऐसे जो भी हाई प्रोफाइल पे काम करने वाले लोग हैं, वो ये लोअर सोशियो इकोनॉमिक स्ट्रेटा से आए हुए हैं. सो इट्स अबाउट द माइंडसेट, और एज अ गुड सिटीजन इट्स अवर ड्यूटी टू चेंज माइंडसेट ऑफ सच काइंड ऑफ पीपल. सो वेरी नाइसली मैसेज गिवन बाय योर ग्रुप. So please clap for yourself, group number 11. Please clap for yourself. Very nice. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Okay, then what about next group? Group number 12, group number 13. Who is present there?
Ma'am, group number 13 is present, ma'am.
Okay. Just wait for 1 minute, Ujwala.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I send you the PPT presentation.
Where you are send the presentation?
Pratibha Dabhad is 01 in your mail ID.
Just wait. Okay, screen is visible to everyone. Yes?
Yes, ma'am. This is our
presentation.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Okay, group number 13, all the very best to you. Please continue with your presentation.
Yes, ma'am.
Smita Komal, are you there?
Yes, ma'am. We are ready.
Both are present?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So shall we start?
Yes, please.
Okay. Good afternoon to all of you. Good afternoon, ma'am. This is the next slide, ma'am, please. Next slide, ma'am.
Yes, it is visible. Selected film.
Ma'am, first slide. Before selected film.
Yes, this one.
Before selected, yes, ma'am. Yes, this one is first.
Okay.
So, good afternoon to all of you. Good afternoon, ma'am. This is the our activity under the course 211. That is drama and art in education. It is activity 2, appreciation of films, presented by group number 13. The name of group number 13 is triplets because we are only the 3 members are in this group. So that's why we given the name triplets here, and guided by the professor. Pratibha R. Dabhade, ma'am. Next slide, ma'am. Next.
Yes, it is visible.
Yes, ma'am. This is our film. We are selected this film, I Am Kalam. Why we selected this film? That we have some reasons to selected this film. The film has emotions and drama that will touch the heart of anyone and everyone, and inspiring and motivating films. Must watch brilliant approach towards propagating child literacy. Ma'am, actually in this film we can see this level of a standard between the people, but the two of them, two boys who is belongs to, one is in a royal family and one is from the poor family. They have the same enthusiasm towards the next slide, ma'am.
I'm getting distracting noise. Others, please mute yourself.
Here is the theme of the film, that I Am Kalam is an education-based film. This is a story of a child and his struggles to pursue his dreams and to surpass the boundaries of the reality. It is a story of redemption, of the need to provide education to the underclass and equalize social inequalities.
I Am Kalam is an education-based film. This is the story of a child. Actually, this film is also shows the relationship of friendship. In a friendship, there is no importance of any other thing except of pure hearts. Next slide, ma'am. Now.
Good morning, everyone. Purpose of this film is conceptualized after the Right of Education Act, and it is enforced in India. And this film gives some message to us about inequality of education. So I Am Kalam is the film about an underprivileged child who is inspired by India's erstwhile president of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. And he aspires to grow up to be a responsible person like him. Chotu, as a harsh mayor, a small kid, and it is left behind by his mother at as a roadside dhaba, at work as a helper and support his destructive family. And it is inspired by former Indian president Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. This film is celebrated the survival of the human spirit against overwhelming acts and highlights of the need and underprivileged child education. It is a film based on the former Indian president Abdul Kalam, and it's aimed as inspired the poor to educate their children. Next slide, please, ma'am. This film is Chotu. In that film, Chotu as role plays as a harsh mayor, and he is from a very poor family in the Rajasthan and want to become successful. He is working in dhaba and is listening speeches of Abdul Kalam. Bhati, as a Gulshan Grover, which is a dhaba owner and who is the boss of Chotu, and is very large-hearted man. Lepton, which is Pitobash, who is working in dhaba and he wants to become a superstar. As soon as Chotu starts to working in dhaba, he earns the admirations of Bhati, which is Gulshan Grover, dhaba owner. And foreigner guests at dhaba, they call her intelligence for their fairy of languages. And Lucy, which is foreigner guest, her name is foreigner guest. She promises that to take him Delhi and will meet to the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Next slide, please, ma'am. Other characters of that movie are the Hussein Saad, which is Ranvijay. Namrata Dixit, which is a teacher. Garima Bharadwaj, which is Rani Sa, and Keshav Sharma as a Purohit. Prince Ranvijay Singh, which is Hussein Saad, plays the role of Ranvijay Singh, and he was a boy in a royal family. Harsh Mayer as a Chotu. Vitrai Sordik, which is Lucy, which is foreigner guest. Next slide, ma'am, please. Bhati as a Gulshan Grover. He was a dhaba owner and very kind-hearted person. Lucy, which is Vitrai Sordik, plays a role of Lucy, which is as a French tourist. She came to Rajasthan and talking with all Chotu's friends very frequently, very frankly. Next slide. And this movie is directed by the Neelam Attam Panda, and it is producer of this film is Santu Mishra. Over to you, Ujwala.
Here are the team members watching the film. That is Ujwala Mutte, Komal Adgale, and Smita Jadhav. Next slide, ma'am. Now, we are doing the role play. That is Komal Adgale as a Lucy, Smita Jadhav as a Chotu, and Ujwala Mutte as a Prince Ranjan Singh. We are divided this role play in three scenes. One scene is between the Lucy mother and the Chotu.
which is played by Komal, Smita and Utpala. Komal?
Yes, yes.
First scene.
Yes, ma'am.
Just wait, wait. Let me stop the share screen sharing.
Okay. So I'm playing a role as a Lucy. Khalam bahut intelligent hai. Mother.
Khalam kaun?
Chotu's role.
Iski bhasha mein Chotu ko Khalam bole hai.
Can I take him to Delhi?
बोलिए कि मारी को दिल्ली ले जावेगी साला में डाले भी
मारी कई मट्टी मारी गई है जानना पहचान फिर मैं कठे ढूंढूंगी थारे को मारी कसम है जो इसके साथ जावे
व्हाट शी सेड कलम
बाद में सोच के थिंक
ओके 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 लेट्स सी
यू फ्रॉम
Now the second scene between the Lucy and the Chotu.
You from?
I'm from Chile.
Chile? Mirchi.
You go to school?
No, but I read.
Kya?
Books? So you?
So you are the fan of President Khalam?
My books.
Yes, show me them.
My books?
Tum sab pad leta hai?
Haan, Hindi good. But English fair helping.
Kon friend? Who?
Secret hai.
Oh.
Done, Komal?
Done.
Okay. Now the third scene is nothing but the conversation between the Chotu and Ranvijay ma'am. When both are playing, they are enter in a room of Ranvijay Singh. So the conversation is happened there. So Chotu.
हम
राजपूत हैं.
इतनी सारी किताबें साइकी है
आपको अंग्रेजी नहीं आती क्या
हरे को पेड़ पे चढ़ना आता है
हमें घोड़े पर चढ़ना आता है आपको घोड़सवारी आती है
हमारे को ऊन पे चढ़ना आता है हरे को ऊन की सवारी आती है
उनके डॉक्टर थोड़ी ना है
स्कूल नहीं जाता इसलिए मुझे अंग्रेजी नहीं आती ये कविता तो मुझे मूल जबानी याद है
हमें हिंदी की कविता याद नहीं होती हमें हिंदी थोड़ी वीक है
मैं तुम्हारे को हिंदी सिखा दूंगा तुम्हारे को अंग्रेजी सिखा दो
आप हमें पेड़ पर चढ़ना ही सिखा देना
तुम मुझे घोड़े सवारी सिखा देगा
प्रॉमिस
समझो को नहीं
प्रॉमिस मतलब वादा पक्का वादा
गुड प्रॉमिस
अच्छा एक बात बताइए आपको बड़े होके क्या बनना है
मारे को ना सूट बूट टाई पहन के बड़ा आदमी बनना है जिसको सब खंबा गनी करे और थारे को
हमने अभी डिसाइड नहीं किया है
मैं बताऊं
बताइए
तू ना एक बड़ा सा स्कूल खोलियो जिसमें मेरे जैसे बच्चे टाई पहन के आ सके
आइडिया तो अच्छा है
बहुत अच्छा है
तो गुड प्रॉमिस
प्रॉमिस
द रोल प्ले इज डन मैम
ओके
नेक्स्ट स्लाइड
यस इट इज विजिबल
यस मैम इट्स विजिबल
This is the analysis of the film, ma'am. The director.
Just a second. Yes. Okay, it is visible now, analysis of the film.
Yes, 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 ma'am. The direct analysis of this film is, director, I am Khalam. आई एम कलाम इज अ 2011 इंडियन फिल्म, इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज ड्रामा फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अ नॉन गवर्नमेंटल चैरिटी स्माइल फाउंडेशन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय नीला मथा. द लीड एक्टर्स आर हर्ष मेयर, हुसैन साद, गुलशन ग्रोवर, पितोभाष त्रिपाठी, बिट्रिक्स फॉर्डिक्स, मीना मीर. Now the direct the analysis is the movie was so good and best character based characters of Kalam and Chhote. First time saw APJ Abdul Kalam at tea shop, and he also named his name Kalam, who used to work on tea shop, and he worked with foreigner and absorbed some other languages also. So he talked with foreigner and absorbed some other languages. He is so brilliant boy who was become a richest man and wear to tie and coat pant, and he wants to learn in school, and he wants to meet APJ Abdul Kalam also because he wants to become a like APJ Abdul Kalam sir. One day he met a boy who was belongs to a rich family, and Chhotu belongs to poor family, but Ranvijay Singh's family thought that poor was not compared to richest, so he told his son that don't play with other who is below the royal families, and he had only one friend, and both used to meet hide from each other. But when Chhotu went with Lucy, then Lapton burns his books, and after he came on there, then Lapton has also burned his books, and he was sad and fight with Lapton and other owner of tea shop who was already angry and step Chhotu and Lapton. Chhotu write an article whole night to help for his friend to participate in a Hindi concept by school and won the first prize. And one day Ranvijay's family accused him of stole the books and some clothes, so he had bitten on this matter. So he ran away from Rajasthan by truck, and when he reached in Delhi, then he had so enjoyed there. After he write a letter for president, and he had given the letter to one policeman, and which were wrote by Kalam. And one day Kalam's dreams was completed by Kuvar Ranvijay Singh. So this is nothing but the analysis of the film, ma'am. Overall, from this analysis we can see, if your dream is big and if you are trying to do something, then your dream comes true. Next slide, ma'am. Over to you, Smita.
This is a moral of movie. I am Kalam. This the right kind of education of moral values will upguard society and the country. The film celebrated the survival of the human spirit against overwhelming odds. The highlights the need for underprivileged children's education. It is a film based on former Indian President APJ Abdul Kalam and is aimed at inspiring the poor to educate their children. Little Kalam does not lie. He does not steal. He stands up for friends. He works hard and wants to earn to fund his education. He is great example for kids, and this is the one reason you must take your kid to watch this film. Next slide, please, ma'am. The 8 awards in film with the one national film award in the various type of categories. I Am Kalam is a 2011 beautiful film produced by the non-governmental charity called Smile Foundation. The reason behind making this film was to bring awareness to people about the educational inequality feeling in India. In impoverished boy from unlikely and unstable friends with the lonely son of nobleman. Next, this is all about the summary of movies. Next slide. Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks for giving us
this opportunity. Thank you so much, ma'am, for giving this opportunity. Thank you for cooperation. Thank you so much, ma'am.
group number 13. The very small group, and the name of the group is Triplets, because only three members are there in this group. First of all, I congratulate you all because of you are having so many problems while conducting this presentation, but still you tried your level best. Please clap for yourself first. Please clap.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Your selection is very nice. Very nice movie you have selected. Emotional, motivational, and I think 8 award-winning movies you have selected for this appreciation of the film activity. This film is based on the inequality of the education, and the film was conceptualized after the Right to Education Act when it was enforced in India. You have explained the characterization, we can say the leading role played in this movie very nicely. The title of the movie, I Am Kalam, I Dare to Dream. Of course, and yes. while watching this your presentation, I remember one dialogue from the Neel Bhatte Sannada presentation. सपना बड़ा हो या छोटा हो कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, लेकिन सपना होना बहुत जरूरी है. और यहाँ पे तो आपने तो ऐसे बोला है, बिग ड्रीम, सपना बड़ा ही रखो और उसको पाने की कोशिश करो, डेफिनेटली आपका सपना रियलिटी में आ जाएगा. सो वेरी नाइस मैसेज यू हैव गिवन, एंड आई लाइक व्हाट अबाउट आई लाइक अबाउट योर प्रेजेंटेशन. सी ऑलवेज देयर इज द थिंग्स दैट गिव एंड टेक, आप दे दो और किसी से कुछ ले लो. सो ये हो ना, गिव एंड टेक, ये होना बहुत जरूरी है, लेकिन ये गिव एंड टेक किसका है? सो वॉट एवर रोल प्ले यू हैव डिस्प्लेड, वॉट एवर रोल प्ले यू डिड, एंड वेरी नाइस मैसेज यू हैव कन्वेड थ्रू योर रोल प्ले. और उसमें से कुछ डायलॉग्स, जैसे कि दो ये है, दो फ्रेंड्स है, वन इज पुअर एंड द अदर इज रिचेस्ट. ओके, सो वो दो फ्रेंड्स है, उसमें वो डायलॉग डिलीवरी वो बहुत अच्छा लगा कि आपको घोड़े की सवारी आती है, तो वो पूछता है आपको ऊंट की सवारी आती है, तो सामने वाले को ऊंट की सवारी नहीं आती, मुझे घोड़े की सवारी नहीं आती, आपको इंग्लिश नहीं आती, मुझे हिंदी नहीं आती. सो वो ये बहुत अच्छा है कि वो दोनों एक दूसरे से सीखना चाहते हैं. आप मुझे इंग्लिश सिखाओ, मैं आपको हिंदी सिखाऊंगा, आप मुझे घोड़े की सवारी सिखा दो, मैं आपको ऊंट की सवारी सिखा दूंगा. ओके, सो दिस शुड बी हैपन इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ ऑल्सो विद अवर फ्रेंड्स, विद अवर पीएमएंस, क्योंकि हर एक में अलग अलग टैलेंट्स है. सो ट्राई टू गिव एंड टेक, आप देने की और लेने की कोशिश करो, तो हो सकता है जो भी प्रॉब्लम है उसका सोल्यूशन ऑटोमेटिकली निकलेगा. और इसमें मुझे बहुत अच्छा क्या लगा कि वो जो दोनों जो एक दूसरे को पूछते कि आपका ड्रीम क्या है, मैं एक ऐसा आदमी होना चाहता हूँ जो सूट बूट में हो, वो जो एक छोटे गाँव का एक पुअर लड़का है, उसका ड्रीम फिक्स है उसके दिमाग में कि मैं ये बनना चाहता हूँ. लेकिन वॉट अबाउट दैट द रिचेस्ट बॉय, ही डोंट नो, उसको पता नहीं, वो फोकस नहीं है. तो ये उसको सजेस्ट करता है कि आपको आपका ड्रीम मुझे बता, आप ये कर सकते हो, आप क्या कर सकते हो, आप ऐसे स्कूल ओपन करो जिसमें मेरे जैसे बच्चे आके पढ़ सके. सो वेरी नाइसली मैसेज गिवन बाय यू ऑल, आई अप्रिशिएट व्हाट योर वर्क डन बाय यू ऑल, बिकॉज यू आर नॉट टेक्नोसेव, यू आर हैविंग सो मेनी इश्यूज विद यू, बट स्टिल यू आर प्रेजेंटेड यू आर दिस एक्टिविटी वेरी नाइसली. कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन एवरीवन, प्लीज अगेन क्लैप फॉर यूर सेल्फ.
थैंक यू
मैम.
Okay, what about group number 12? Group number 12, are you there? Okay, I think we did all the presentations from group number 1 to group number 13. Only one group is left, that is group number 12. And some members from some group, I think group number 11, Nipsita Das, she was absent. And three members from this group number 13. Okay, let it be. They will select another movie and they will present their own presentation. Okay, thank you so much, students. You have really conducted your all presentations on the appreciation of the movie very honestly, very sincerely. It was reflected on your presentation, your hard work.
Thank you.
So thank you so much. Please keep it up. Okay, I think this is 1 o'clock now. It's about to end our today's time. So प्लीज टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ योर फैमिली बाय बाय सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर एंड वन मोर मैसेज आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू दैट दोज हु वर एब्सेंट फॉर द एमसीक्यूज एंड दोज हु आर नॉट एट गिवन द सेमिनार्स इट फॉर देम बिकॉज दोज हु आर एब्सेंट फॉर द एमसीक्यूज एंड द सेमिनार एज वेल फॉर देम आई एम गोइंग टू प्लान सेमिनार्स बट आई एम गोइंग टू इवेल्युएट देम आउट ऑफ 45 मार्क्स ओनली please convey this message to your friends also who are absent for the both the activities and this is also for the students who got we have not given seminar and who got fail in the MCQ test okay so please convey this message with your friends okay thank you so much bye bye see you in the next lecture bye bye